Hello everyone, welcome back with Inventor Basic Tutorial, how to change material. Okay, first in here I will create a simple part. So you can click start with sketch, the stop plan, and I will draw a rectangle. The next, you can use extrusion tools to convert into 3D. To insert material into this object, you can click a tools menu and click materials. Will be show material browser dialog box. In here, for example, I will use Autodesk materials and I will apply for stone material. You can right after the subject, right click and click assign to selection. So the material will be automatically applied. To edit this material texture, you can double click in here and will be show material editor dialog box. Click appearance and click image. The next you can change for sample size, like I will set into 1. And it will be automatically changed for the texture. Okay. Now to change this material, first we need to select the object. You can click here to select, and I will change into this material. You can right click, assign to selection, so it will be automatically changed. To set for the texture size, you can select a appearance and go to image. The next you can change in here sample size into 1. And it will be automatically changed into the object. Okay, enough today for Inventor basic tutorial how to change material. If you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.